Hey everyone, welcome to this week's Azure Infrastructure Update. It's the 10th of February and a super, super quick update this week. As always, we have the chapters. You can jump to one of the two updates as quick as you can. New videos this week. So I created, I think it's part 8 of the masterclass. This was the application services. So containers, app services, and a few other things. And then I also created a video all about the new Azure AD cross-tenant synchronization. I talked about it in last week's update and I said I'd do a deeper dive on it. So I did a deeper dive on it. So on to the really, really quick what's new. A new region is planned. Saudi Arabia Central. This will have availability zones. So new places we can host our Azure services. And then Azure OpenAI went GA. Obviously huge amounts of things in the news this week, all about ChatGPT and Microsoft's partnership with OpenAI that created ChatGPT, its integration with Bing and Edge, but have also made available Azure OpenAI as a service. So that service brings three of the key technologies from OpenAI. Obviously, that GPT 3.5, which is what ChatGPT is built on. So that's all about this generative pre-trained transformer. The idea that, hey, it's been trained on a whole bunch of data from the internet, and then you get a lot of supervised training on specific types of interactions, then reward functions, where, hey, humans like these types of responses. And so it can predict words that should come next based on what's preceding it. And by predicting enough words as it carries on until it reaches some stop token, hey, it's having a conversation with you, but it's just really predicting what should come next. So that capability, that GPT 3.5, I can now use as part of my own resources. It's also made available Codex. This powers things like GitHub Autopilot, the ability to generate code, and the DALL-E 2, which, hey, I want a picture of John in a cartoon style eating some pizza. It will go and generate that for me. So all of that idea, part of those computer vision services. So now I think you have to go and sign up. There's an acceptance process for that. But Azure OpenAI services are now GA. And that was it. I said it was super, super quick. Until next video, take care.